So we went solar 5 years ago now. We decided to go for solar back then. Partly it was, we were on a sustainability journey. We were looking into how we could do things better. So that was definitely an agenda that we had. We wanted to be part of a solution, not part of the problem. But it's also economical. We just felt that actually looking at the numbers, we were going to be saving immediately. So it kind of was like, well, if we're ahead financially and we're doing something positive, then great, let's do it. And so we just, as soon as we moved in, it was one of the first initiatives we did moving into the new factory. We pretty much put as many panels on the roof as we could to try and cover it. We did have to take into account though the fact that we've got flues and trees and a few other things. So we actually put a smart system on our roof. So we've produced around 200 megawatts in the last 5 years, and we've fed back into the grid about 10 megawatts. And so something that we did decide to do once we realized that actually we're now consuming a lot more power than we can use from solar, as part of the reason we decided to go carbon neutral, because we wanted to then continue that offsetting journey to say, well, actually, just because we can't use what we make, we can do it in other ways. Sustainability is interesting, right? I mean, I think if you're in business, you're effectively taking from the planet. You know, we're taking resource all the time. So for us, it's ensuring we don't take more than we use on the other end. We need to be responsible with what we're doing. If every business keeps consuming resources and not doing something on the other side to offset that, then we're just running out. We're back onto a national park, which is amazing. So we get to see what, you know, the nature, this beautiful space around us, and to think that we're damaging that is pretty heartbreaking. So we want to do something to fix it. We want to be part of the solution. We want to be part of making it available for everyone long term. Solar is obviously becoming a lot more common. A lot more people have solar now, and that's great. That's how it should be. And I think there's a huge opportunity, especially in Australia. We've got so much sun, to not utilize that just seems crazy. I think it's something we can all participate in. It's just something that makes sense financially, for the planet, for a whole bunch of reasons.